You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Between you two.
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, "I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again."
Jeez. But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help,
let's just keep going.
that?
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we doing with that? Well, that gets us halfway. If we get the other one up, we'll make it across.
There's another. I need you to...
I know. Get up on the fucking pallet.
Oh, give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
I know, I am too.
All right, next door, let's see if Poe's shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Hey.
Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
I know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Oh. Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies.
We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes when you set his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
No, you know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
Just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Look, take it easy.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Put some food in.
Joel?
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year, I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I've said I'm good.
Okay. Well, I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on. I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it. Give it up. You ain't saving that turbine.
What do you do for protection?
Adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence between the plants up there.
Hey, you still gotta deal with infected though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog.
That's a good boy.
Maybe good to have around. These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on. No rush.
To the left. Watch it.
Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly.
All right. That's good.
Tommy's here. Good to go.
Jimmy, 1 second. Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it.
Here we go.
God damn. We did it, boys. Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
It's pretty impressive. Looks like you're out $2 million.
All right, Joel. Let's go talk.
It's quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what? Oh, come on.
I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men, and nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither, but I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I'm supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy! Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit!
Stop them! Don't let them into the building!
Surround him!
Oh!
You guys see anything?
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
Bandits, they're breaking into the building.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction. Then Maria was like, we gotta run. And so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
It takes one fuck up. One fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know. I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joel!
What is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful out there.
There. Yeah. Tracks?
Get him. Here.
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts.
Come. Nothing like this. What's going on? She didn't go down this way. Tracks.
Okay, good.
Whoa.
I got your back. How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Go around, I'll cover you.
fire in the hole! Heads up!
Whoa!
That's all of them.
Come on, back to the horses. Tracks keep going this way. Just hope they
they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there. Yeah. Come on.
The area looks clear.
Careful.
Ellie?
I'm here.
Jesus Christ.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, better fuck than...
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close...
Oh, fuck.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie! And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you! So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Go check over there.
Son of a bitch!
I know you're here.
Son of a bitch!
Back.
All right, house is clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
We're clear.
There she is. Kids be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
Go Bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after you.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my
My mind's all made up.
University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Buildings look like a mirror.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Hey, over there. Is that it?
Does look like a giant mirror.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay, Callis. What kind of whoa. What is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go to him.
You sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? That would have been cool. I'm just saying. Come on. I'll stay with Callis.
I hate that name.
What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be, a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please. Monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey. Seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, look. Fireflies.
All right, let's try that gate. I'll be right back.
I'll be here. There it is. This won't budge. Thank you.
damn it go down.
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate. Open the gate for us.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scooch.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Let's go.
No guards. No, nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Been to one of these?
What, the university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
What?
Too much. Better. Scoot you on back. Pick up.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in. Rusted shut. We'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Scooch.
Go back. Yeah.
All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
This is as good a spot as any. Do just fine.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Care for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo-jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
No bodies. That's good, right?
If we find out where they went.
Probably clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide.
Maybe in all that research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching. We'll find something.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
What the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Bitch!
He's got a gun! He's got a gun! shit!
Joel? Here! Stand up! Put your arm on me. All right, let's go. I swear to God, if I get you out of this, you're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up.
Oh, le petit lapinou!
Where'd you go? Hold it steady. There he is. Ready?
Easy. Easy. Hold it steady. So close. Got you. He heard that. There you are. Oh, man. You're still alive. Huh?
What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find them. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Shot count now.
I've done this before.
Nice going, kid. There it is.
kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Block their path. Cover the stairs.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
I never set foot in this place. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
Thank you.
You all right?
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know. Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Everything all right?
Yeah, it's okay. All right. Here you go.
Through here.
Come on, kid. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. You grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
Get ready.
Get ready.
Let go! Thanks, Peter. Get ready. Get ready.
I know.
Ready.
Get ready.
Feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
No idea. Just keep at it.
Big fucking guys!
kid?
Yeah.
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Go. Sorry.
All done. That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Down the hill somewhere. I don't see her though. Right there.
Let's check over here. You got it. Check that cabinet.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck! Who's that?
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez, I got this.
How do I get out of here? Get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
I got this.
I'm here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Il a qui pas.
She run off to.
Hey, he's hit me.
Get him! Keep running!
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit! Girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe it.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
What the fuck is wrong with these people?
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
Everyone who isn't on it. Get them clear out of here.
Oh, fuck.
Search out here. Let's check over there.
This place is a damn maze.
Come here. Show yourself.
Have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it.
Whoa!
Shit!
Have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Find it.
Fuck!
Have a real situation here.
How did you do it?
It's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
I'm gonna have to come get these keys.
I know. Atta girl. There you are. What is this? That is it. Had me back there. For a second. You shook my face.
But only for a second.
Oh, hey, Ellie.
Oops. Oh,
fuck.
Hello, Ellie.
There you are, Ellie. What is it? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith. I see.
Hello, Ellie.
Hey, Ellie! I'm sorry!
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. That.
There you are, Ellie.
searching. She comes through here, we gotta catch her. Turn up next. Keep your eyes and ears open.
I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
Thank you.
Allez, Ellie, tu peux le faire.
I knew you had
it. You had it.
You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it.
Allez, bébé.
I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Je suis le méchant.
Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
It's okay. It's me. It's me. It's me. Look, look. It's me.
Oh, tranquille, Minotte, tranquille.
It's okay. It's okay.
Hey, c'est fini. J'en peux plus, quoi.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sex string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah? If I'm tired of an answer.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this somebody big cool, yeah. And everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, there's no pilot.
Et ta gueule.
I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before I
go, somebody cool sa vie, non?
I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Qu'est-ce qu'il a? Il court pas, lui. Allez. Yeah.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
Mon vieil, faut faire quoi maintenant?
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
Oh putain, on va y arriver. Allez, bébé.
Maybe we cut through here, huh? Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go.
Et elle est où la grosse?
Ellie.
What?
A ladder.
A ladder.
Come on. What is that? You get? Allez, l'échelle, allez. Tu peux le faire.
What is it? What the hell is...
What the fuck's that happening?
Are you kidding me?
Putain, elle hallucine, la folle. C'est pas beau, la drogue, hein, les jeunes.
Slow down, kiddo.
Ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
Allez, roulez. De la cinématique pour appuyer sur le triangle, mais c'était vieux. Et remettez-moi une charte.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Look, I know you mean well,
but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up.
Et le lendemain matin.
This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
Can't imagine losing love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Ellie.
Et cours. Bon, qu'est-ce qu'on fait où on va maintenant?
Je
me demande si c'est par là, dit.
Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
C'est intéressant, sinon je te mets le feu, salope. Eh ben, qu'est-ce qu'on s'en bat les couilles? Allez. Au revoir.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Putain, il y a eu une accélération fulgurante là.
Different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Ouh, la rambarde. Ouh, la rambarde dans la bouche. C'est bon, mon gonflé.